College track and field season may have been canceled due to COVID-19, but that's not stopping UWL women's track from getting some virtual competition back into their season. One of their seniors, Mackenzie Kurtz, got the virtual ball rolling on a captain Zoom call.
We're kind of talking back and forth, just thinking of like different things we could do for the team, and I'm like, what if we had a virtual track meet? Like, I don't know what that would look like, because it's like the first Ashton May Invitational was coming up. I'm like, it could just be totally random stuff, like around the house or whatever. And I just thought it was like a cool opportunity just to kind of put a little light into the situation, some competitive aspect that we kind of missed out on.
I thought it was a fun and crazy idea and really creative. I was like, I don't know how we're going to come up with events that anyone can do at home, too, because we're like, well, it has to be something that people can do where they are.
Head coach Nick Davis loved the idea and got Stevens Point's coaches on board for a virtual duel. The Eagles came up with 10 events for a 5-day series, ranging from pizza tosses and milk jug throws to toilet paper high jumps and card stacking challenges. Each representative is a senior, and they've all been bringing their A game.
I spent the whole week trying to find the best way to stack the cards, and then probably around 6 or 7 hours that day stacking them before I finally took a picture and submitted it. Like, it means a lot. It's really joyful seeing like people are taking it to heart and doing their best, and like I do hope another thing happens because it's a lot of fun.
After the first 4 days, the Eagles have a 5-3 lead, and Saturday's finale features a handstand challenge and a PB&J relay that'll be worth 3 points. And the Eagles hope this initial duel could grow into more WIAC competition or even spread to a national scale.